Hey Siri.
Mm-hmm.
Show me a really good photograph.
I couldn't find any matches in your photos library.
Hi everyone, welcome to Pal to Tech. Let's get straight into it, shall we? If you record audio on a program called Audacity, and you have a Mac, and you've recently upgraded to the new Mac OS Catalina, that's the latest version, as of the date of the recording of this video, Audacity will not work. It will not record at all. Let me show you the problem and what happens. When you click record, you just get flatline, nothing happens. And this has to do with a permissions issue with the new Catalina software, which is really ironic because Catalina is now doing what Apple used to make fun of Windows for doing back, I guess it was in the early 2000s with those constant permissions questions. Do you allow access for this? So as of now, Audacity has not been updated to kind of work around this, and it will not work. A lot of YouTubers use Audacity. I use Audacity and I have a Mac. So here's how to fix the problem. First thing you want to do is close Audacity. Once you do that, you want to open up your terminal window. Now, let me just say that you are fully responsible for whatever you do to your Mac. I will not take responsibility. Terminal is kind of a thing you don't want to screw around with a whole lot. So be careful with terminal. You are using this at your own risk. That being said, here's how to fix the problem. Open up terminal. The way I do it is I press Command Spacebar, and I type in terminal. Boom. Press enter and up it comes. Now you have a terminal window. In that terminal window, you need to paste a special line of text that I will have in the description below. What you do, Command V, there's the line of text, and press return. This will work on a default installation of Audacity for most people. Up comes Audacity. Now you have to keep the terminal window open. Don't quit terminal, because if you quit terminal, that will also quit Audacity. But Audacity is now open, and in Audacity, now when you click on the microphone, it'll ask you, do you want to allow terminal to access the microphone? You say, yes, I do. Click OK. Okay, so now let's see if it fixed the problem. I'm going to go ahead and click on record. And 1, 2, 3, and there I have my waveform. It's now working. So once again, to recap, to get around this problem until Audacity updates their software, what you need to do is open up terminal on the Mac, then paste that line of code that I'll have down below for you. And as long as terminal is running, even if it's minimized, as long as it's running in the background and you've granted permission to terminal to access the microphone, Audacity will work. I hope this video has been helpful for you, and I'll see you in the next video. So long. No, answer normally. Okay. Hey, watch this. Hey, Siri.